Welcome to eTEN, simple yet powerful. eTEN Smart Learning for CBSE students. Fully 2D, 3D animated video lessons. Concept study material to reinforce learning. Download and use offline.
Electric current and its effects. An electric circuit is basically a closed loop of conductive wires connected by a source of electricity such as a battery. The battery creates the current in the circuit. The path allows electrons to flow through continuously without beginning or end. Materials such as metal wires allow electric current to pass through them easily. They are called conductors. They can be used to link positive and negative ends of a battery, creating a circuit. The positive terminal is where electric charge flows into the battery, and the negative terminal is where electric charge flows out of the battery. A switch is a part of every electric circuit. The switch is simply a small gap in the conductor where you can close or open the circuit. When the switch is closed, the circuit is closed and electric current flows. If a light bulb is connected to the circuit, it starts glowing. Now, if the switch is open, the path of the circuit is broken. The current stops flowing and the light bulb stops glowing. The light bulb is the load where electrical energy is converted into other forms, for example, light and heat. A fuse is an electrical safety device that operates to provide protection of overcurrent of an electric circuit. Without electric fuse, when an overcurrent passes through the appliance, it causes wire to get overheated and the appliance gets damaged, and sometimes it can lead to fire. An electric fuse consists of a thin wire made up of an alloy of tin and lead, usually placed inside a ceramic cartridge. They are used in buildings, and small enclosed glass tube fuses are used in electric appliances. The electric fuse works on the principle of heating effect of a current. The amount of heating caused depends on the amount of current flowing through the wire. With the increase in current, the electric fuse is heated more. Large electromagnetic cranes are used to pick up and move metals containing things such as steel and iron, which are primarily found in recycling plants and junkyards. The electromagnetic cranes work by using a magnetic field that is created by an electric current that can be turned off and on whenever it is necessary. It is also used in MRI to diagnose medical conditions of patient. MRI uses a powerful magnetic field, radio frequency pulses, and a computer to produce detailed pictures of organs, soft tissues, bone, and virtually all other internal body structures. Electric bell. An electric bell consists of a coil of wire wound on an iron piece. This coil acts as an electromagnet. An iron strip with a hammer at one end is kept close to the coil. There is a contact screw near the iron strip. When the switch is on, the current flows through the circuit and the iron strip is in contact with the screw. The coil becomes an electromagnet due to the flow of current. It then pulls the iron strip. In the process, the hammer at the end of the strip strikes the gong of the bell to produce a sound. When the electromagnet pulls the iron strip, it breaks the circuit. As a result, the current stops flowing through the coil. The coil is no longer an electromagnet.
To explore more content for conceptual clarity, give a missed call on 7043-722-733 and get a link to download now. eTEN, simple yet powerful. To know more, call on 7096-722-733. Act now.